evaluations have exceeded all the anticipated parameters. Something has changed. We need to figure out what.
I've been working on a new predictive algorithm, but the data's so limited that I...
Well, did you include Nalis's gravimetric data from the station in your calculations?
Of course. I've done this before. You don't have to check my work.
Hey, you don't get to do that, okay? We've all done this before. We still double and triple check our work. Now make sure that you've included the irregular gravitational strain on the ship. Please. Thank you. Damn it, Zingrain.
We're all under a lot of pressure. What happened on that station was... And you know Adira's just trying to impress you, right? They really look up to you.
Okay, I've adjusted the numbers to account for the gravimetric variant, and we have a problem.
Captain! Good news, we know when the next disturbance is gonna hit. Bad news, it's in 2 seconds.
Everybody breathe!
Damage report!
Injuries on multiple decks. Structural and power failures on decks 14 through 16.
Another one of those and the artificial gravity generators will give out completely.
If the hull doesn't open before it.
Okay.
Yeah. Tilly, how much longer do we have?
4 minutes, then a minute and a half, then 40 seconds.
Why so irregular?
We don't know yet.
Get back to it.
Hi, Captain.
We have to pull Book out.
Or we can release the tether and allow them to continue their work.
He doesn't have navigation.
And without that data, Captain, we have nothing.
Discovery has to pull back. Where are you with scans?
I need 5 more minutes.
Make it 3.
I'd be lucky to get it in 5.
What if we come back later?
It'll take a week to fix the ship.
Stamets, can you do your analysis with what you have?
I won't know until I can get into the data. And in the meantime, this thing will just be roaming around. And who knows how much more damage it can do.
Book?
Hey. Book, what the hell is going on with you? They're talking about pulling us out.
Yeah, that's what happened. We're not leaving without the data. You have to release the tether.
Does it sound like he's thinking clearly?
In these circumstances, it's impossible to distinguish between stress and emotional instability.
Michael, we can do this.
Please let him go.
Hi, Captain.
Get Mopolis back.